and Sveshnikov. There in the left wing, Milano reaching in there was Niederreiter. Quick shot by Gardner, blocked. Savard, that one was painful, but gets right back up. And he appears to be all right.
Wow, what a block by David Savard. Just laid out there. Uncomfortable block, you can tell by the look on his face, but paid the price. A nice ovation as he gets back to the bench. It's great speed as the Canes haven't played since Friday in Anaheim. 4-2 loss, think about that. And there's the block for David Savard. Gardner with a huge windup. David takes that in the back, it looks like, as he goes down. He didn't even blink, I don't think.